Previously on Sweller Van Dweller.
I have something a little bit crazy planned.
A glorious day in May. The season is over.
Or is it?
May is like prime ski season in Canada. Sweet mercy, we've made it. It's time for lunch and pierogies.
No, f*** you, stop it.
Holy if you can believe it, there's a little bit of ice there. Ice in May, unbelievable.
Welcome to Sweller Than Dweller.
Gosh, that was so good. I think we have to do it again. Let's go. Lap number 3. Sometimes there is no easy way to the top. You just gotta put in the work. Oh, this is tiring. But it's hard on the equipment too. Look at my ski. I had to attach this cord because this little ridge broke off here and I can't clip into my binding. It's supposed to have a ridge like this. But yeah, this one snapped off. So, well, skis are on the last legs, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna keep going.
There's a couple bare spots, but we'll get around them.
Man, look at this. All these tracks are mine. We are trashing this place. Oh man, that was a good run. You know what? You know what I'm gonna say? I think we should do another one. If we do another one, that will take us to 2,000 meters vertical gain. That is 2 kilometers climbing straight up. I think we should do it. Let's give it a shot. There's always a few seasonal hazards to avoid, right? Well, so far today, I'm unscathed, but my gear? Eh, not so much. Now I've had to duct tape my Suunto wrist computer back onto my body. Don't get me wrong, it's tremendous. It's one of the best investments in gear I've made in my life. But after 10 years of heavy use, well, I've blown a couple wrist straps. So the lesson here is always carry duct tape. Let's head up to the mid-lodge for a break and see if they got any burgers on the barbecue for us. So I am the only one at the resort, yet the lift is running. All right, had a nice little rest. How about we finish this day off? Let's hit the final few hundred for 2,000 meters. You know what? We all can have this in our lives. I mean, I know this might be a little bit crazy, but you just gotta look for opportunity and get creative. Whatever that means for you. And just make it happen. And you know what? If you're of limited ability, and for you, that means sitting back and letting me take you on an adventure, well, man, that's what it is. And I'm glad to have you along. And if you know someone like this who you think might benefit from being introduced to the channel and me,
Well then, man, I'd be honored to have them along in my pocket to join me on these crazy adventures and make a new friend in Sweller Van Dweller. Because guys, this is just the beginning. We are just getting started. You will not believe the adventure we have in the pipeline coming up. Okay. Enough of this chatting. What do you think we're out here for? Let's hit it. Are you seeing this? 2,038 vertical meters. We did it. What an incredible day at our private ski resort. And now we get to do 750 vertical meters descent back to the parking lot and springtime. Shit, bit of a problem.
Have to go around.
What? Like you've never had to cross the occasional creek when skiing. I mean, look, it's hardly even a creek. It's more like a little stream. Look at that, my friends. Turns right to the base. What more can you ask for? Today was a great day.
You know what you do to celebrate a 2,000 meter ski day?
No, you don't go to the band and start cooking dinner.
You go to Costco and you fill up with gas. And then you proceed inside for free cola sausage on a bun and unlimited soft drink. Free? Why is it free? Because, I didn't tell you, but on the ski run, glinting in the sun on the grass, I found $2.25. Now the food only cost me $1.50, so that means I'm ahead 75 cents for the day. Yes, my friends, I know how to live large.
Next time on Sweller Van Dweller.
We're heading down to Utah. There's been a massive snowstorm.
And now we have to stop at the grocery store so I can get some green pepper because mine was confiscated at the border.
It was minus 15 degrees Celsius overnight.
So I just passed a snowplow. The snowplow was in the ditch. I don't think the snowplow is supposed to be in the ditch.
Well, guys, what a great day. Thanks for coming along. And rest up because next time we're going to start a huge road trip. See you then.